Welcome back guys for another video. This time we are talking about International Cup. I already made a video on preparation phase. We all made it through the preparation phase and now we are in the main show of the International Cup. My team is 101% and of course I'm going with Brazil, my favorite. So as you can see, as Brazil in the World Cup, so we have the group which is the World Cup's very real group: Switzerland, Costa Rica, Serbia and Brazil. And they made a changes here, top 11 made some changes here, that we are having six. Okay, so no changes at all. We gonna play only three matches. And of course there will be, when we go to the final, we get to keep two players from our team. If you win semi-final, I think if you win semi-final, this is the jersey of the team. And four rest and four tokens, fourth place, third place. And if you come to second place, you get to choose one player. And if you win, you get to choose two players. So let's talk about formation now. This is my formation. As you can see, 4-3-3 attacking formation it is. And of course, every player is good. We have forward with free kicks, who is free kick specialist. Then we have goalkeeper with special ability. One-on-one stopper, and we have some middle players with playmaker, and this player doesn't have any ability. This was my first player I got, and he is 124%. I almost beat every team with this formation in this tournaments, means in preparation phase. So let's take a look at my tactics. This is attacking through the middle. As you can see, I got almost four players in the middle, two MCs and one AMC and one striker. And of course it is through the middle, so when we start attacking, our AML and AMR will start attacking through the middle as well. They will not go to the boundaries, like sideways flank. They will not go down the flanks. Now passing style will be short, because every player can pass to the next player, and they are not far apart. That's why this is passing totally short. And of course I am going with force counter attack. Pressing style is low, because we don't have to press too much, because we are balancing both attack and defense. Tackling style normal, not easy, just normal, because you have to go with it sometimes. Means if other player counter attacks, you have to go with the tackle. So that's why normal, not easy. You don't want to go easy on other attackers, they can score goals. So this was all. And of course we can take a look at other groups, like group A, where we have Russia, Egypt, Saudi Arabia. That means I am playing the whole World Cup replica of the game. So this was it. England, Belgium, Panama. We'll see if I win it or not. And I think I'm gonna make it to the knockout stages. There's no problem in that. Team condition, of course I'm not started training. I don't need training. I got through preparation phase just like that. I don't wanna train them. And so my match is today. If I will post another video after group phase, if I make it to the knockouts. So Bye-bye.